What is up, everybody? This is Mike 50 Million, and I'm with the new KCW 24/7 champion, Lynn of Cleves. Thank you for coming.
Say it again.
Lynn of Cleves. Thank you for coming, Mr. Lynn of Cleves.
I'm happy to be here. Thanks for having me.
So, how was your feel started when you first started in this KCW?
Well, it was, you know, I've kind of taken the KCW by storm. I went from up and comer to champ overnight, and it feels good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say this. Lancer thought he got screwed. He thought the owner of the KCW did this to get you at the title. Is that true or no?
No, it's not true. I earned everything I got. This is my belt. You want this belt? You're gonna have to come and get it.
You want to know something? Lancer said he wouldn't have cared if this would happen behind him. He wouldn't have cared if you pinned him during he was sleeping.
He don't want this smoke. Keep running your mouth. I'm the champ. That's all that matters. I'm the champ.
Mm-hmm. And don't worry. No one's not gonna go after you because you're protected here. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, good. I'm glad. Good. All I know is I'm the champ. I'm the champ.
And how long you think you held that title?
as long as I want. Because there ain't nobody out there that can beat me. I am indestructible. I am taking the KCW by storm. I'm here to stay. This is now my house. I'm ready to take over. Just everyone, just sit back and enjoy the show because it's gonna be a long, fun ride, baby.
Do you have any plans after you lose that title? What title are you going to go after next?
All of them. I'll take them all. That's my goal. I'd like to accumulate every belt. Any belt you got is going to be mine someday. You can guarantee that.
Nice. Do you have anyone you think you want to face the best in KCW right now?
I'll fight anybody, any place, anywhere. You name the fight, I'm there.
Wow.
I ain't ducking no challenge. I ain't ducking from nobody. I'm here to stay.
Wow.
All these fools back here in the dressing room, they can't duck me forever. You can't duck me forever, you suckers. Come get some. Come get this belt. I'm the champ.
Wow. That's crazy. So why did you start to want to become a wrestler?
Honestly, it was kind of a late life decision. I was just sitting there playing Dead by Daylight one day, and someone approached me for this wrestling tryout, and I was like, hell yeah, I've always wanted to do it. And then I trained for about a few weeks, and then next thing I know, I'm the champ, and I couldn't be happier.
Amazing. Well, do you have any last words for all those people who want to go after that 24/7 title?
Well, come get some. It's here. Come get it. Come get some. You want this belt? You're going to have to take it from me. This is my belt. I'll accept any challenge, any place, anywhere. Bring it.
Well, thank you for coming, Lynn of Cleves.
Thanks for having me, man.
That was the interview with the 24/7 champion. I'll see you next, guys. Peace out.